short sale, lease back, buyback program goes into effect. Looking for short sale information? You've come to the right place. Mike Wrigley, certified default advocate, distressed property expert, and your short sale specialist here. Thanks for joining us. Hey, big news. Let's talk about the HAFA lease back buyback program. This is awesome. The great news is that the HAFA lease back buyback program is now up and running. What's that you say? The HAFA lease back buyback programs allows HAFA qualified sellers to sell their property on a short sale, lease it back for a little over fair market value for a term of about 3 years, and be able to buy the property back in 3 years at current fair market value or a predetermined price. Now, how can that be, you say? What about the arm's length transaction? That's a great question. With the recent HAFA revision in May, and I quote, Section 7.3 of Chapter 4 of the handbook requires that a short sale be an arm's length transaction. This supplemental directive amends this restriction to allow servicers the discretion to approve short sales to nonprofit organizations with the stated purpose that the property be rented or resold to the borrower, so long as all other HAFA program requirements are met. Services offering programs of this type must include program descriptions and conditions in their HAFA policy. Servicers must retain in the servicing system and or mortgage files the evidence provided during the HAFA evaluation demonstrating that the organization was a nonprofit organization. Under these circumstances, services must remove certain parts of the applicable arm's length transaction requirements from the SSA, the request for approval of short sale, and the alternative RAS. These forms will be updated to reference these changes and will be available at www.hmpadmin.com, unquote. Okay, what does all that mean? That means that we're going to sell your property to a nonprofit. An investor will back the nonprofit, will have a lease arrangement, and you'll be able to buy your property back. You'll be able to stay in your property and lease it, number one, and after 3 years, you'll be able to buy it back at current fair market value or a predetermined price. That is huge, guys. The challenge is going to be working with the servicers individually. Since this is such a new program, it will take extra time to get the approval. So if you have a notice of default, notice of sale, maybe a little more problematic, but still don't wait to call me. Call me right away. Now, there are program restrictions, and not every property or every seller will qualify. If this sounds like something you'd like to explore further, then get on the phone and give me a call. And at the number below, or shoot me a quick email. Now, is a short sale right for you? Give me a call. Let's talk about your situation. It just may be your best alternative. To find out when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info for a free estimate, or give me a call. If you have short sale questions, I'd love to hear from you. You call me today, you'll sleep better tonight, and I'll look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.